I grew up in mainland China during my high school period. I was working in a rural field. I think what changed me is because of education. Really, this education gave me let me explore the world to fulfill my dreams. The way I try to now, by donating money back to NAE, is to encourage next generation students, for them to have the opportunity to get their education and to broaden their vision and let them explore the world and let them become the next generation of the National Academy of Engineering. As a member of the Abraham Lincoln Society, I would like to thank the following donors for joining me as founding members: Norman Augustine, Craig and Barbara Barrett, Jordan and Rhoda Baruch, Stephen Bechtel, Bernard Gordon, Irvin and June Jacobs, John McDonald, Gordon and Betty Moore, Peter O'Donnell, Robert and Marie Prisker, John and Jenny Swanson, Marcy and Jane Truchard.